Hi clients and friends, this is Mike Brady. This week I want to talk about what you should expect in an answer from your financial advisor. There's a couple of quotes that I like. One is from a politician who says, you know, some of my friends are for the proposal, some of my friends are against the proposal, and I'm always with my friends. Which of course is a ridiculous answer because it basically is trying to play both sides of that coin. Harry S. Truman was famous for a quote that said, what I really needed is a one-handed economist, because all of his advisors were saying, well, Mr. President, this is what's going to happen. But on the other hand, this is what's going to happen. And he always wanted a one-handed economist. I believe that when you go to an advisor, you should expect them to give you their unvarnished opinion and kind of throw a stake in the ground and say, this is what I believe, whether or not it is inflation, whether or not it is what their opinion is of what the market's going to do. And if you've been watching my videos for the last 2 or 3 months, that's what I've tried to do as well. I've talked about inflation and deflation. I've talked about the market, whether or not it's going to go up or down, what I think about regulatory reforms. These are sticking my neck out to say what I believe could happen, and sometimes I'm right and sometimes I'm wrong. I feel that I'm more right than I'm more often than I'm wrong, but it's also how beholden are you to that particular position. There's a quote that I've always liked and lived by, which is, if you someone was saying, well, you've changed your opinion, Mr. Politician. And the politician came back and said, well, since I gave my opinion, facts have changed. And so when facts change, my outlook changes. What do you do? And so one of the key things is, although you might have a particular opinion, do you bet the farm on it? No, that's where risk management techniques come into. So the world is always changing. The future is uncertain. But having an opinion, understanding and explaining properly why you hold that position can be very helpful, I think, when you're talking with an advisor. The reasoning and the thought process to come to a conclusion can give you as much insight as maybe the final answer, as a final conclusion. So I'm always willing to talk with you and any of your friends and family about that. Something that I really enjoy and it's part of what I do. So anyway, give me a call, 303-747-6455. Generosity Wealth Management. I'm a registered rep with QA3 Financial. And we'll talk to you next week. Bye-bye now.